What is up, people of YouTube? I'm the Need for Speed Beast. Welcome back to my gameplay series of Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. Alright, so in the last videos we picked up on having the chance to challenge Sony, Blacklist 15, and earn our spot on the list. So yeah, challenge rival, two circuits. I thought Sony modified his car to be a rocket.
Thank you.
right behind you, Sony. Sony has been defeated. It's game over for you, Sony. Yes! I got his car. Alright, up next is you, Taz. I used to be scared of them as a kid. You're right. Thanks for the heads up, Raj. Are available. Four races. Okay. Yeah, the toll booth is probably going to be the easiest. Oh yeah.
Yo, it's Raj.
What's up?
If you need any parts or think you got enough for a new ride, head over to one of the shops. I told them you're a friend, so they should be cool. They're on your map. Check it out.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Maybe I'll check it out. If I have enough money, of course. Maybe I'll see what spoilers are available. Oh, Reaper. Wow, this ambient sound is a lot like Pro Street. I know I might have said that in the last episode, but it just brings a sense of nostalgia.
chased by the 5-0, take a look at your map. You'll see a bunch of icons. These are structures you can use to shake the cops off your back. You just smash into them, instant pursuit breaker moment. If the cops aren't damaged, they'll probably stop to render assistance. Trust me, they work.
Well, most of them do. But yeah, I appreciate the tip.
Get out of my way.
cops! They're chasing someone. Now we do the milestones and the pursuit. Oh crap!
Dispatch, Charlie 2. Log me onto a traffic stop. I'm pulling over a speeder. Suspect's got a blue sports car. Speed's way over posted limit. Dispatch 1085, 1085. Clear everyone you can onto this call.
Charlie 2. I'm clearing units right now.
Cops and get on my side.
013. I have a call. I'm on scene.
Looks like Razor's keeping tabs on you. I guess he never figured he'd see you again. I like the idea that he'll be looking over his shoulder from now on.
Yeah.
Keep laying it down out there. I'll call you later.
Sure thing, darling.
Nice run. Alright, here's the deal. Razor's left the borough. He's racing in Rockport. To get to him, you gotta go through the ranks of the Blacklist and clean out each area. There's three areas known as boroughs. This here is Rosewood. Camden Beach is on the coast, and Rockport is right after it. Unless you have enough rep, you can't get into the next level of racing. To do that, you gotta win. There's no second place here. Just keep plowing through your objectives till you can challenge a Blacklist racer. I'll feed you more info as I dig it up. Later.
Peace out. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, the bounty, right.
Roger, Delta 9. Copy 10. 1036, I'm at 1036. Vehicle took off, code 3.
Roger that, go ahead. SLU officers have issued an arrest warrant for this suspect. Be advised, driver is a flight risk. Driver is a flight risk.
Flight risk?
I need containment. I lost the target. I'm gonna double back. Stand by.
Patrol members, be advised. We have code 6 driver aggressively evading custody. Units requested clear non-essential calls. Head up code 2. Unit heading up to the code 3 chase. Suspect was last reported eastbound on Chancellor Way. A quadrant will be set up around his last known direction of travel.
Your winds have generated some hype and got the attention of Taz. He's the next Blacklist racer. Guy's nuts and a major heat score, so watch yourself. He's waiting for your call. Later.
Alright, so I'll end the episode here. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a big like, and consider subscribing if you want to support this channel. Next time, I'll take down Taz. But for now, see y'all in the next episode. Peace out.